Alright, Dave, you turn around.
In a short time, we have come so far, accomplished so much, and built a foundation for a brighter future. Our garden of love has never been more fruitful or rewarding. I love you for eternity.
Together, we built a garden, a place beyond what we could have ever imagined it to be. In this place of beauty, I fell in love with you. I promise to always push to bring sunshine after a rainy day. Today, I become your wife. I give you my heart. My future.
Thank you.
I want you to find the very first man that you ever loved, walk over to his table, and bring him out to the dance floor.
And there in the delivery room, I realized I have a daughter. And it was the single most life-shaking event that I can recall. If you're the father of a daughter, you already know that bond is so strong. And from the very first moment on, I was madly in love with this girl.
The thing I love about Tyler and my wife is their love. Their love is so hard. If he didn't love you all, you wouldn't be here right now. That's how hard his love is, and it's so much passion behind it. Like, I know with Tyler, there's not an ounce or a day that me and him couldn't get along and have a conversation because he loves me as his best friend, as I do to him. And that makes me pour my personality into him and trust him and respect him, as I know you do as well. And that's why I love Tyler so much, and that's why I think he's gonna be the greatest husband in the world, and even more, the greatest dad in the world, because I can feel that love he has for everyone he cares about that much.
And Melissa, everybody knows how kind, how beautiful, how incredibly intelligent you are. And just like he is the sunshine to my every day, that is what you are to Tyler every single day. When he wakes up in the morning, he looks at you and he knows that he is going to make it through whatever trial may come your way, and you're both going to get through it together. And we love you both so much.
And that's why this bond works, because you pull his darkness to brightness, and then you keep her calm and steady when she needs it the most. And that's why you two are gonna make it for the long haul. So y'all, please raise your glasses for a toast to the beautiful bride and groom. We hope and pray for many, many more years of health and happiness and children running around everywhere, maybe a couple cows and goats. To the bride and groom. Cheers. Thank you all.
Thank you. Thank you.